It's a terrible love and I'm walking with spiders. It's a terrible love and I'm walking in. It's a terrible love and I'm walking with spiders. It's a terrible love and I'm walking in. It's quiet company. It's quiet company. It's a terrible love and I'm walking with spiders. It's a terrible love and I'm walking in. It's a terrible love and I'm walking with spiders. It's a terrible love and I'm walking in. It's quiet company. It's quiet company. It's quiet company. And I come full asleep without a lid to help. It takes a while to settle down. Till the panic's out.
I'm with Christina after 3 years. Dancing with a knife. Yes, please.
Good morning, guys. So, as you saw, I'm in Plymouth visiting Christina. It's so exciting. Haven't seen her since 2018, since the last time we vlogged together. Yeah, so it's great to be hanging out together again for a week. Today is really sunny. It's been quite grey in the UK, but today is sunny, so that's promising. So yeah.
Okay. Oh my God.
Christina.
I will.
No.
You know when you vlog something, is this even vlogging? So you know you vlog something and then even though you press the button it didn't actually record anything? That just happened, and I just had a long conversation to the camera without picking up any of it. Basically, I didn't... Okay, what did I even say? So yesterday I didn't really vlog much. Christina's working today and yesterday. And yesterday I did mostly like some editing. We went out for a walk in the evening. I brought my camera out. Forgot the memory card, which was still in the computer in my laptop, so I didn't get any footage of that, so I literally have like 2 pieces of footage from yesterday, I think. And then yesterday I also found out, you'll have seen in the vlog that I edited yesterday that goes up today, which is a vaccination vlog, where I also did some cooking. I did a little voiceover with the cooking because I thought that would be fun, and it was fun. I enjoyed it. I like doing voiceovers, it's fun. I've just had fun 4 times there now. So yeah, that little cooking and vaccination vlog. In there I kind of mentioned, I think Okay, I think that was maybe the first time I mentioned it in vlogs. I've talked a bit about it on stories and Instagram, I mentioned that I was on the waiting list for laparoscopy to diagnose endometriosis, and yesterday I got the call to tell me that the surgery is happening soon. So that took up a lot of my afternoon and a lot of my energy, because it's a huge deal. Anyway, so that was yesterday, and then today I'm making pizza later. I think I might make ice cream. We bought some stuff to make ice cream, but I think I'm gonna make it so that we have it maybe for dessert after pizza. And I might go out for a walk, get some things in a shop, and I'm doing some more editing. I was also editing something yesterday that I finished editing today, but it's a continual thing, so it's not going up any like yet. I'm still gonna add and film things to add to it. Like, I just filmed something and added to it. And I think that's everything that I talked about when I filmed but didn't. So that's what I'm up to today. Not you, please. Enjoying it? We're watching Tomorrowland. Oh yeah, okay, it's not completely set, but it's still edible, so. Okay, so Christina's gonna try a nacho, but without the cheese, in the ice cream. Is it good?
It tastes like nacho with chocolate.
But she forgot, so
we're getting discounts.
We're getting discounts, so we have to come back in an hour, less than an hour.
At 12.
At 12, yes.
Told us to get our coffee.
So we're just gonna go for a walk.
Wake up. I'll show you. I know, it was just wind.
It's just wind, it's not actually raining, is it? Okay, good.
This looks weird.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to wear it with a cardigan. I'm confused.
There you go. Better.
Is it? Oh, my glasses.
Don't film so close.
I'm not that close.
Don't stand so close.
That's a huge lizard.
Well, because it's my lizard.
It's your lizard.
Yes. It's my lizard.
What are you doing?
Getting on my lizard.
You can run like a queen.
Yes. With style. I am the queen of lizards.
So what? How do you feel? Relaxed?
Sure. Yeah.
Your first massage.
Huh? My first massage.
Yeah.
She hit me.
Yeah, they did the slapping thing. Actually feels good after though.
She heard my...
I heard it slap through the wall.
I could hear her talking.
Yeah, my masseuse was quite chatty, but I didn't understand it much.
But mine was like proper hitting me.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Okay.
She destroyed me.
She destroyed you. Leftovers.
What way do you want to go?
Hi. Hi, Christina.
Hi. So I don't think we're... you're recording.
Busy, busy. He's just like, okay. He's just watching out for anyone else. He's like, anyone gonna steal this? Or me?
The problem with that is literally there's trash in the room.
Yeah, and if something swallows the plastic. Oh, there's food in there. God, nifty. Yeah, he's spreading rubbish everywhere. Litter bug. Litter bird. Okay, bunch of fur. Bunch of fur going everywhere. Like, what the heck is that? Just casually rolling along. What's up here? Oh. Okay, now we get you a bunch.
It's just like
you're still up there?
It, so it's more dangerous.
Yeah. No, they're not.
No, these are called
hydrangeas. So good, looks so good even. So I go to put ketchup and then as I open it, it just squirts everywhere.
It is like three vegetables.
Your vegetarian one. Whoa. We're tasting some ciders. Let's put it in the middle. Okay.
How do I film? Oh, it's already filming.
So we've got the West Country Hazy Daisy, the modern Devon Mist, the flavored rhubarb bump, the peri-pear feasting, and then the cubed fine Dunker Tins Craft.
Perfect.
So, are you ready? You ready? How is it?
I give this one a 6 out of 10.
6 out of 10 for this one, for the Hazy Daisy? I don't know what to rate it, like 6 or 7 out of 10.
6 out of 10 too, okay.
Devon Mist, how is it?
I rate this one 8.
8?
Yeah.
Rhubarb Bob. No? Your face? okay. I'm gonna try this.
Beast thing. Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Look at these.
It tasted like candy.
And how would you rate it?
For a cider? It tastes more like a juice.
Okay, but then.
Like 6 out of 10.
6 out of 10.
Yeah.
I'm going to put this. Sting.
The bee sting is actually gonna like sting you.
I don't even know how to say this.
Let me see.
Dunkerton's craft.
Dunkerton's craft, yeah.
Dunkerton's
You ready? No.
7.
Happy 4th of July, Christina.
Happy 4th of July.
If you didn't know, half American.
So I can celebrate half of the day.
Around the town, the harbor. I don't know, I might go to the harbor. We'll see. But just for the morning, because I'm too back. Actually, the last few days have been meh. The only nice day we had really was the Wednesday we were together, but then also the Thursday. So she was really happy, and then Friday was really good, and then the weekend and yesterday was horrible. Today, beautiful. And I have to go back for a pre-op assessment. It's actually
which is on my phone. So I kind of wish I could stay longer, but I can't stay too much longer. So I'm back now. I went to the Zero Waste shop then, hung around the harbour as you saw, and I got some chips. They were good. I still have a few left actually. And my assessment's in just under an hour, I think. Yeah, like just over 45 minutes. And I'm not that hungry after the chips. So I might not have like more food now. I might have a little after. And then in the Zero Waste shop I ended up getting a straw because I was just worried that the ones that I ordered would not arrive on time. So I was confused and thought I had mentioned buying reusable metal straws online in this vlog, but it was actually for another video, and in the end they had arrived before I got back to my house in London, but still better safe than sorry. Because they didn't dispatch them yesterday. Usually they dispatch them by 4 p.m. at 4 p.m. or something every day, and it said that if you bought it before 2 p.m. it would be shipped the same day, but that didn't happen. Obviously I got no confirmation of that, so I got one just in case, and I think it should be a little bit wider than the ones I ordered. Otherwise it'd be like this, it's no point in getting the same kind of straw because I've got 12 of the other ones, like the other width. So yeah, it should be a little bit wider, I think. Apparently it's good for like smoothies and things like that. Holding it now, it doesn't look as wet as I thought it was. And then I also got some bread, which looks delicious. And then some chocolate fudge, which was per 100 grams, and then heart chocolates, which were per item. Just got a few of them for tonight. And then I just got a gift voucher for Christina to thank her for letting me stay here. So I had my pre-op assessment call for the laparoscopy, and tomorrow, I already knew I had to get a COVID test. My first COVID test ever. I haven't actually had to do one in this whole pandemic. I've been told that I should go get my blood test and like a few other checkups before that. So I don't know how long I'll be in the hospital tomorrow, but I'm gonna have to go a bit earlier. I'm not sure how much earlier, wasn't told, but I also wanna do a food shop before that. So yeah, I need to figure out the timings there. But what a lovely way to end a lovely week away in Plymouth by coming back and going to the hospital.
This one?
Does it have rose in it?
Rose?
Tastes like rose.
You're right.
Rose, like
the flower.
Goodbye, love you. Bye. Love you. It's a terrible love and I'm walking with spiders. It's a terrible love. Hey guys, so I just want to close off this vlog. I had a lovely week with Christina. It was so, so nice. Annoyed that I had to cut it short. Normally I was going to go home tomorrow, but then had to go home today for the COVID test and then several other checks that they did before I have my laparoscopy surgery. So yeah, now I'm in isolation. Yeah, it was a good week. It was lots of fun. Great to catch up and just spend time with Christina and see a new place. I've never been to Plymouth before, so that was exciting. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Please give a thumbs up, subscribe and all of that jazz, and I will catch you guys soon. Bye.